Hawaya Hyena, I'm Sam, this is Sue. We saved up our money to come to your zoo. We hear that your ear is the best in the land. Your tickle bone funny bone something quite grand. We gave all our peanuts to Yak and to Noo, and saved all our stories for you, just for you. We saved all our stories for you.
Ferdinand, a turtle, loved to wrap his head in myrtle and lead the way when all the boys would stroll. But with myrtle in his eye, he saw Narlander Sky and marched them to the local ugly troll. Says the herd to Ferd,
"You're a nerd!"
Hawaya Hyena, I'm Sam, this is Sue. We saved up our money to come to your zoo. We hear that your ear is the best in the land. Your tickle bone funny bone something quite grand. We gave all our peanuts to Yak and to Noo, and saved all our stories for you, just for you. We saved all our stories for you.
Jock Rooster was a booster of his own and lovely cause. He was tall of stature, handsome, strong of leg. He pranced among the hens with spaghetti on his shins, and by all accounts, I think he laid an egg. Says the flock to Jock,
"What a frock!"
Hawaya Hyena, I'm Sam, this is Sue. We saved up our money to come to your zoo. We hear that your ear is the best in the land. Your tickle bone funny bone something quite grand. We gave all our peanuts to Yak and to Noo, and told all our stories to you, just to you. We told all our stories to you.
Well, just about anyway. Have you heard the one about what did the pickle say when they opened his container? What a jarring experience.
How do you catch a squirrel? Climb a tree and act like a nut.
What did Beethoven have for breakfast? Banana nuts.
What do you get when you cross an elephant with an alligator? An alligator going up?
What do you get when you cross a lumberjack with a tree? Board.
What do you get when you cross a kangaroo? Beat up.
What do you get when you cross a train track? Cross.